First shot.
First shot of the day.
You could thank me now. Go ahead. Thank me later. Yeah, I know what I said. But later doesn't always come, so instead, it's a okay. You could thank me now. Yeah. Well, alright. Here I go. Mahalo from the hardest act to follow. Lately I've been drinking like there's a message in a bottle. Aloha's to women with no time.
Performance out of your MVP.
Why would that
have been
necessary
when I push
yourself
on
the cross?
Bring it!
That hurts. Hunting down your defending Amazon, they happen to make their way from being void though. Oh no, that's unfortunate. Oh, he's tagged up as well. And man of the round. Nice stayed up top, please. Getting a decent amount of tags, it makes this harder as Envoy Scum now making the way forward. Bans throwing shoulders. Same place he's been for a while. Double chow from up top, now possible. Less than 30 seconds on the box. Cammy gives his toe to the top.
They played it well, bro, but fuck, we were forking up our setups, man. They gave us everything every round, bro. One round we stack A, they fucking go B, and then our retake was just horrible there.
Nice. So it's been 2 years since I've seen a crowd. I think the last time I saw a crowd was COD Champs, Black Ops 4. So here we go. We're gonna go see it for the first time in 2 years.
Bro, it's fucking wild.
What?
It's fucking wild out there.
Oh my god.
Mike has good content there.
Bro, they were booing fans. The entire crowd. Like literally.
He's putting in a few bullets toward the tractor. As here comes the nade, that could be big. That's massive as Octane's able to find the first conflict. Everybody explodes, and that will be it! That's the MCM!
Scored on me, damn.
I was wide open.
That was crazy. I don't know, I dead ass feel like emotion, like I saw the crowd, I heard the Let's Go Opta chant. I dead ass could have like cried. What a night, man, what a night. Did I just...
Oh my god, man.
Bro, was... did that really scare you?
I was not expecting you to hear it.
Oh, that is fucking hilarious. I had no idea he was coming to the studio. It's funny because I was just doing the bit where I was rolling around on the floor and everything. So that would have been hilarious if he walked in then.
The second I turn my back, I knew.
Well,
we still good for around 42, maybe 43.
Hmm? Well, when they're back yet?
Yeah.
So a few minutes after the nice working.
Well, that was a heartbreaking way to end it, but it was still an amazing weekend. The guys played well. Optic match didn't go how we wanted it to, obviously. It happens. You know, that was basically grand finals. The place for third, because Minnesota had a crazy run, but I don't think they would have hung with either one of us.
Time is dwindling. This is the end. Cleaners wins one. Attack finish.
Oh my God.
The greatest comeback in the history of Call of Duty esports. It's the Minnesota Massacre.
Oh my God.
As they get the dub.
Now it's time to watch the Gold Cup final. I have a feeling this was going to go a little different. I got faith in this one. Oh my God! Oh my God! I just turned the camera on! I had a feeling! Wait, I had a fucking feeling! I can't believe, I just grabbed the camera and I was like, I think this is it. What? Oh my God! There's no fucking way, I can't believe that just happened. Corner, hold it, hold it. Hold it. This game! Let's fucking go! Oh, mama. Holy shit. Well, let's see. Let's give it another shot. I'm gonna try to do weekly vlogs just for the creative aspect of it. Don't hold me to it, but I do miss it, man. I just got through hosting the third Warzone tournament that I'm doing with Activision, and that's been a lot of fun. Man, it's been so much fun getting content creators linked up with competitive players. And the finals of that is a $25,000 tournament this coming Monday. And I'm really, really excited about that, man. I've been working on this very hard, and it's really nice to see it all come together. The week was crazy. The venue was nuts. Really cool to see all those people again. And it almost feels like there's a breath of fresh air that has been breathed into Call of Duty and into the esports scene and even the multiplayer scene. So hopefully we can continue to ride that wave and continue to see some faces at events. We got plenty of stuff to do in the coming weeks, so I'm excited to hopefully bring you guys along with. Anyway, haven't said this in a long time, but that's gonna do it for today's vlog. This week's vlog. What did I used to say? My name is Hitch. Another week, another vlog. We'll see you next time. Peace.
You could thank me now. Go ahead. Thank me later. Yeah, I know what I said. But later doesn't always come, so instead, it's a okay. You could thank me now.